Deputies in Martin County say a man purposely got pulled over to bring a two-day kidnapping ordeal to an end. Investigators say three men were holding that victim hostage and forcing him to drive to another location to get more cash. When the victim saw a deputy's cruiser, he intentionally committed a traffic violation. The deputy realized something wasn't right during a traffic stop and busted the three accused kidnappers, discovering a gun, drugs, knives, and lots of cash in the process.